von der daher.
Oh shit.
Your husband left a message asking you to meet him in left field. Where's that?
I don't know. I don't know.
Go to the window. There's something I want you to see. Dimitri, bring him out. You've got 3 seconds to tell me where left field is, or you're never gonna see your son again.
Oh God. Oh God.
One. Two. Oh God, no, 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 no.
Your son is dead.
No, 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 it's a bar in LA.
What?
Bar. At LA.
We got it. The kid in the garage.
When I didn't show up for work this morning, someone called the police, I'm sure.
You better hope they did.
You know, all I care about is the safety of my son. That's all I care about. I will
Shut
cooperate
up.
With you. I will.
Shut up.
I just... No, I just want to tell you, I... Can you turn that down? I just want you to know, I'm...
Shut up! Lisa, what the hell are we doing, man? This is turning into a bunch of bullshit.
Man, you gotta chill out.
LAX, let's go.
Jessica. Jessica, come on, say something.
I'm here.
You knew where he was, Jess. If you know stuff, you gotta tell these guys.
Don't you get it, Ryan? After they find Greg, we're all going to die.
You don't know that. Don't think that way.
We've all seen their faces. They can't let us live. I feel so helpless. It's my family.